Marin had found the first of the missing resonance orbs, but as she held it, a strange sense of remorse washed over her. Brushing the feeling aside, she carried on in search of the next orb. Watcher's terrible reign had come to an end. Many thousands of creatures would later pass this way, never knowing that they owed their lives to a young girl in a rickety submarine.
Thank you.
Karen smiled as she spotted the second orb. She felt closer than ever to finding her father. Yet something troubled her about the orbs. Why did their very presence make her shiver?